plan worked perfectly, and the corruption orb is exposed. Part 2 of the plan is to absorb the power inside the orb. With that power, I can open a rift to a failed reality and get the last part I need for complete control. My only problem is a reality trying to experiment with unknown forces. If they find the orb, I'll have to do plan B. End tape.